I went to a pro-am game, and Lou and Jared Jack was having a battle. Lou hooped with all his homeboys. I'm like, they about to get killed. Jared Jack got NBA players, all this. Lou got like 55. So I'm looking, I'm like, he different. So we play in the regular season, I'm a rookie, and I remember this. And they like, get in, you got Lou. Man, I was terrified. He looked at me, was like, what's up, boy? I said, oh, he about to try to kill me. I was nervous.